I'm Sheila Collins with Paragon Industries. In this video, we're going to show you how to care for your firebrick kiln just by following a few simple guidelines. You can keep your kiln in top condition.
First, make sure the kiln stand is level and rock steady. An unlevel stand can stress the firebricks. An unsteady stand can cause the kiln to move when jarred, knocking over wear against the sidewalls. Vacuum the kiln interior routinely, especially the grooves, using the brush nozzle of a vacuum cleaner. Be gentle when you touch the firebricks with the brush nozzle. You can also use a plastic nozzle as long as it does not touch the firebricks. Keep the nozzle away from the thermocouple and the digital controller. The static electricity from the vacuum cleaner can damage the controller. Apply kiln wash to the kiln's firebrick bottom to protect it from dripping glaze and glass. Make sure to keep the kiln wash away from the walls and elements, as contact with kiln wash can burn out an element. Remove glaze or glass that drips onto a kiln wall or the kiln bottom. Do this before the next firing. Otherwise, the glaze or glass will remelt and embed deeper into the firebricks. Remove the contaminant by scraping gently with a knife. If you remove kiln wash from the kiln bottom, apply a fresh coat to the bare spot. If possible, do not fire moist greenware. It should be bone dry and warm to the touch when placed against the inside of the wrist. Do not lean too heavily against the firebrick walls while loading and unloading. A piece of plywood that is cut to fit across the top of the kiln or even a 1x6 board will help protect the firebricks during loading and unloading. Do not touch the sidewalls of the kiln with anything. Do not allow a shelf to bump into the firebricks. The extra time and care you spend loading and unloading may add years of life to your kiln. Lower the lid of your kiln gently. Slamming the lid can crack the bricks. Fully disengage the lid support before lowering the lid. From time to time, check the condition of the lid support and lid handle. If you must fire moist ware, wait until all signs of vapor have disappeared before heating past 200 degrees Fahrenheit. You can check for moisture by holding a mirror above a peephole. Keep the lid closed when you're not using the kiln. This keeps dust out and prevents the lid from dropping while you are away. Do not store anything inside the kiln. Do not be concerned about small cracks that appear in the firebricks. The cracks are normal and close tightly during firing.
Thank you for watching our video. For more information on Paragon kilns, visit our website at paragonweb.com or call us on our toll-free number, 800-876-4328. We look forward to hearing from you.